this installation is a kind to stop a time, a memory. For me, it was very interesting when the king, Leopold II, took a Congo as his property. it was a kind of to put down a civilization, to put down a culture. I'm living between Brussels and Kinshasa. I'll travel a lot. And each time when I'm in Kinshasa, in Congo, I'm always so sad to see how can the people destroy all things, socially, politically, all things go down. I don't understand why. For me, it's a bad intention. I think we must build and not destroy. And when I come back in Brussels, I take my mind to the construction, to build something. And I decided to work with mastics. The mastic is it can predict the fire. And the fire is a very important material for the civilization. A fire can build, it can destroy too. I need to build like a bear. It's a net. Donc c'est seulement comme un jet d'enfant. Donc je prends ces tout de ballon d'air, tu mets de l'air, et je colle avec des petits bouts de bois d'allumette. Et après j'enlève l'air, et j'enlève le ballon, et je mets les sèche-cheveux. Tu chauffes et tu peux modeler. Ce qui saute, tu sautes et puis tu récolleras après. Et petit à petit, tu remontes. C'est vraiment un jeu où je dois emboîter. Et puis ça me permet en même temps de compter et de passer plus de temps. Mais je dis, pour moi, c'est comme un travail zen. For me, it's a great idea to mix my work with a Luba heart. For me, it's the same heart. He's talking about the human. How can I represent the human today?